Asghar, okay. You are doing the European Monitor research, so you have probably a better European view on the institutionalization stuff and what you think.
We just closed the second European survey on the future of public relations, and more than 1,500 PR professionals from all over Europe filled in the questionnaire, and we saw that there are a lot of strategic issues now, and I think one of the most important challenges, if you think of the institutionalization of public relations, is that it is a challenge both for communication professionals and for top managers, because we realize that they don't speak the same language at the moment. And the creative routines at the public relations departments are quite okay in most European countries at the moment. But on the other hand, a lot of managers feel that they are not able to show what the value of public relations is at the moment and in the future.
But you think that the CEOs think that public relations and corporate communication is important? What they think?
We asked exactly this question within the communication monitor, and most public relations practitioners realize that there has been a change within the mind of the top management, and they realize that corporate communications gets more and more important. This is also why the budgets for communication public relations are rising at the moment. But on the other hand, this means that there is a lot of trust in the communication function at the moment and in the near future, but it's obvious that people will ask you in 1 or 2 years, okay, what's the value of it, and please demonstrate whether this trust in the public relations function has proved or not. And this means that the whole business of developing value links, of developing metrics, and of developing the same language to demonstrate what you're doing, especially in the field of new media, where neither the communication professionals nor CEOs really know how it works, is one of the most important issues, as the survey has shown.
So they are more and more evaluating and measuring the results of corporate communication.
Yeah, this is one of the results which this year's as well as last year's survey has shown. This is a main issue. This doesn't mean that people really have solutions for it and that they really do it at the moment, but they realize that they have to do it because, on the one hand, more and more money is invested in the public relations function. So, of course, people will ask more precisely in the future what has been done. And on the other hand, we have more and more instruments. So we don't have only press releases and media work and all the things like corporate media, but we also have more and more instruments in the field of new media. We have more and more fragmented audiences. And even if you've got more money within your department or giving to your PR agency, you can't just do everything. So even if the top management doesn't ask you very precisely, you have to have some methods to evaluate how to communicate with those fragmented audiences. And this means you have to think much more about how communication processes work in this or in this field. And this doesn't mean you have to do everything new, because most people in Europe know how to do media relations or how to do events. But this doesn't mean that they really have process models about it, and that they are really able to show both to the top management and maybe to the agencies what they really expect. And we don't only do this monitor research, but we do a lot of case studies with large international companies, especially those based in Germany, and we know that they don't really have solutions, most of them at the moment, but they're working very hard in different fields to do exactly this, to look more in the details. And this also means develop a language and develop frameworks that they can present both to their superiors and both to their co-workers and to the agencies. So in the end, there will be a model for different things, like doing media relations or for doing Web2O communications with a wiki or weblog. And this allows all people involved in the process to think in the same way and decide in the same way. And I think this is one of the most important issues for the next months and years to come. But we don't have really solutions for the whole field. But this is something where research and also practice is engaged in the moment.
So you don't have solution, but you have very interesting results that we are waiting to listen to at our Milano Congress. So we'll see then.
Yeah, and I'm looking forward to present it there. We are just working on the results, and I think there will be some very interesting results to be presented there.
Okay, we'll see in Milano. Thank you.
Okay.